Brett Moffit wins the championship. Really cool for Brett Moffit. And I really like him, and he really deserved it this year, but I think sort of deserved it more. But Moffit was just so good in that race, and sort of, looked like he was struggling a little bit. I didn't, like, watch the race at all. But looking at it, it looked like Brett Moffit was dominant, and Johnny Sauter was having trouble. So congratulations, Moffit. I'm really happy for you, and hope you get a ride for next season.